With the COVID-19 situation still happening everywhere, those who are almost done with their service in the military will be discharged directly in accordance to the COVID-19 protocol. On September 24, a source from SM Entertainment stated that Ki is currently on his final leave, and he will be discharged on October 7 without the need to return back to base for a formal discharge event. Ki enlisted in March 2019 and has been working hard as a member of the military band. Apart from Ki, 2AM's Jung Jin-woon will also be discharged on October 7 without returning to base. Congratulations to the both of them. And of course, please be safe when you're traveling.